Hej, witajcie moi drodzy, z tej strony Lucina, witam was w kolejnym odcinku z Lisa. Jeżeli myślisz, że cię teraz wypuszczę, jak właśnie zaczęłam nagrywać, się grubo mylisz. Ostatnio dostaliśmy się do ciężarówki, znaczy do traka Chloe. Łaziliśmy po dormitorium i poznaliśmy Warrena.
Nathan Prescott is messed up.
CTSG znowu się tu lansował.
This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Chcę pomyśleć, że one są w tym samym
thanks,
wieku.
Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Z całym szacunkiem dla twórców gry, ale czy jakakolwiek postać w tej grze będzie mieć biust, jakakolwiek ważna postać w tej grze będzie mieć biust, one mają po 18 lat, no pamać, come on! Ja rozumiem, że nie każda laska musi mieć biust, ale nie dość, że obie mają krótkie włosy, to jeszcze żadna nie ma biustu. Co to jest?
I have no idea. I know he's a Prescott.
And an asshole. Your friend really stood up for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I wanted to.
I was just so tripped out over leaving Arcadia.
Oh, please. I'm sure your phone and laptop were frozen in time.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in
first.
Come
on.
I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Broken. Man, are you serial?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny
bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
W ogóle śliczną ma tą ciężarówkę. Piękna jest. Naprawdę taka wyrazista i ten lakier. No, Max, ruszaj dupsko.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Boże, te moje koty to mi kiedyś wykończą. Chociaż tu jest biust! Uhu! W końcu.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill out zone. My step fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Tak, naszym zadaniem jest znalezienie teraz płyty. Powiem wam szczerze, że miałam z tym dość spory problem. Ale dobra, pozwiedzajmy sobie pokój Chloe, zauważyliście już, że postacie nie bardzo mają coś przeciwko temu, że na hamak grzebiemy im w rzeczach.
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
Tak, jak widzicie, Chloe znalazła sobie nową przyjaciółeczkę, no nie skończyła ona najlepiej.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Chloe i Max. Już wtedy nie chciał mieć biustu. No cóż, życie.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross. Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks. Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared.
Nie chcemy nic rozwalać.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Ano.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Ta. Z Chloe sobie pogadałem później.
Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
No cóż, troszkę jej się nazbierało.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Tak.
I think this junk swallowed her desks. She looks super happy.
Nie na każdy. Nieważne.
It won't play without any power. Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
Ta.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Ano byli. Chloe była jakąś ładną dziewczynką.
Nie wiem, żeby teraz była jakaś... need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Brzydka czy coś. Możemy włączyć prąd. Plakat możemy tylko zobaczyć. No dobra. Czas jeszcze pogadać z Chloe.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown up?
Party all night.
Not little Miss Wallflower. I bet you've never even been to a party.
True.
Oh, right. I went to your birthday blowout.
Max, you were 12 years old. That's sad. You should stick to taking photos.
Dobra, nie będziemy jej ściemniać.
So tell me, what is Max cop?
O.
I take photos. Of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast.
It doesn't sound that sad.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely, not afraid.
Ta.
Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
Coś jeszcze?
Hey, did you find the disc yet?
Tak, trzeba znaleźć to pudełko.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
Przeszukacie wszystko, ale... No... Brawo. Kropa posyła bur, wiesz.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
Piękny plan.
What about your mom? What did Joyce think about all this?
She couldn't wait to get rehitched. Step dick is one reason I wanted to bail.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel.
Gone.
Can you put on some music now?
Zapodajmy tą płytę.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret.
Dobra, zabierajmy się stąd. Możemy pozwiedzać jej dom.
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
Ano jesteś.
Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Duh.
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap.
Dobra.
Dog tags. Sweet. David Mattson.
Czyli ojczulek. Wiemy, jak się nazywa.
Act, React, or Die. A 21st Century Survival Guide. Whoa. Apocalypse self-help. And the lights we left behind. Oh shit! Poor thing.
Przypieprzył.
I bet I can do something to save it.
Przypieprzył w okno, jak tylko tu weszłaś. Nie zamykaj, bo ptaszek jest w sieci. Mogę coś zrobić? Nie powiem tego.
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
No, żeby był free, to mu trzeba okno otworzyć.
Hmm. Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it. Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe.
Nawet nie wiesz, jak bardzo. Zerknijmy sobie, co tu mamy.
The prices are late on their bills. The prices are late on. Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag.
Kojarzycie after tego pana, nie? Ptaszku, lecisz sobie?
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
Dobra. Idziemy zwiedzać dalej. Słuchaj, z zewnątrz. No, switchnij to. Switchnij to! Tie. No. Jednak z tej strony.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products. I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Mm-hmm.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
To akurat prawda. No może też jakaś próba właśnie odcięcia się Chloe od tego, co gdzieś tam było. Dobra, pod prysznic nie wejdziemy. Tutaj też nie, tu mamy pokój Chloe. To złazimy na dół. Tutaj mamy garaż.
Nope, someone locked it from the other side. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Tutaj też nie wejdziemy.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
Fajne zdjęcia pleców, nie powiem. Wiadomość od Kate. Tutaj mamy rzeczy, które gdzieś tam się ten. Mamy nowe osoby, mamy Warrena. Oczywiście Warrena sobie możecie przeczytać, jeżeli chcecie. Mamy również informacje odnośnie Chloe. I informacje odnośnie Rachel. Nie o to mi chodziło. Bardzo fajny program. No chyba jednak podziękuję.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Te... Nie, popierdol, ale to rzeczywiście trzeba podkreślić, bo to jest dość ważny zakup. Bez wszystkiego można żyć, ale jak się popierdol, ale to wyskończy. Wiecie jak jest.
I'd love to go to Paris too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland.
Możemy sobie wyjść na dwór.
Brr. I can. William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this. We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. You never saw that car coming.
No teraz Bongo to Chloe ma... Dobra, nieważne.
That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
Możemy się pokusiać.
What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel.
Ma się kusiać, a nie chce siedzieć.
Awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
Yeah.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
To jest smutno, że kurde były takimi przyjaciółkami i to wszystko się tak posypało, nie? Jakby mi patrzeć, no biorąc pod uwagę, że nie było jej 5 lat, a teraz wróciła. Teraz ma 18, więc wyjechała mając 13. No i tak mi się posypało dość srogo, więc tak. Trochę szkoda. Wspominek, część dalszy.
Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted.
Come on, open it, chicken.
Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Prove it. You drink first, Max.
No way. It was your idea, Chloe.
Chciało się chlać. Proszę, proszę. Coś powie na temat telewizora, nie?
I guess they're aging these books. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
O, i to jest chyba moment, w którym utknęłam najdłużej.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Mówiłam, że kojarzycie tego pana.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Naprawdę tutaj długo szukałam tych narzędzi i myślałam, że szlak
Chloe's
mnie trafi.
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her.
To prawda.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
Kurwa, widzieliśmy z bronią. Tak, ale... To jest jedno z najciekawszych odkryć. Przynajmniej dla mnie tak było.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Widzicie, w których miejscach chcą umiejscowić kamery. Także chcę ją dość ładnie obstawić.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms?
Mm-hmm.
For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Czekajcie, bo jak ktoś wam w chacie montuje kamery, no? Pozdro 600. Dobra, weź to wyłącz, zamknij tą szafkę.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Mamy jego laptopa.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
No, myślałby kto, że tylko ci te interesują. Te narzędzia w sensie. Te, no. I te tamte. Więc jak jest. I tutaj, słuchajcie, mamy akta.
Shit! Butterfingers! Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
On coś do Kate ewidentnie ma.
I don't want to look at these creepy photos again. Why does David have them?
Tak, tutaj mamy samochód, jakąś tam głowę. Jelenia, któremu żona przyprawia rogi. Jedzenie i wszystkie inne rzeczy. Teraz zauważyłam, jak mieliśmy akcję z szafką, że narzędzia są na górze i... Aha, nie mogę tego zrobić w ten sposób, dobra.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Czyli gra zrobiona jest tak, że niektóre akcje po prostu musimy zrobić.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
I ostatnio nie schowałam tych akt i one leżały dalej na podłodze, nie wpadłam na to, żeby cofnąć czas. I on w ogóle... dostałam od niego później opieprz. Znaczy nie jak Chloe oberwała, że szukała.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Tak, a my mamy narzędzia, możemy iść na górę.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
A właśnie, możemy jeszcze sobie odsłuchać wiadomość.
You're listening. Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what to do. Stay away. I'm serious.
Dobra, bujaj się. My wracamy na górę. Tak, i mamy save point. Więc co? Widzimy się w kolejnym odcinku już jutro. A wy na ten moment standardowo komentujcie, subskrybujcie, łapcie w górę mile widziane. Pozdrawiam was kino. Trzymajcie się. Cześć!